All right, so we didn't get the video going in time, but you'll see in the picture, this was a big old blob of burgundy paint, which you do not want on cream carpet. So what I did was I took my lemon oil, so it breaks down petrochemicals. You can even see it still on the paper towel, but this was a big old red spot. So I kind of rubbed that on there, and then I took my Thieves Cleaner and just doused it really well. And then just kind of blot. Mm-hmm. I mean, this was burgundy wall paint that you, that's like your worst nightmare is to get it on cream colored carpet, but check that out.
Paint.
Paint. So
it's gone.
Yeah.
Let me see a rag. So it's got all the paint left over. You started this before I could film it, so you got a lot of it out.
Well, they'll be able to see the picture, the before picture, how dark it was. Voila.
No new carpet.
Amazing. I was freaked out.
Awesome. There you go. So what is it again?
We got lemon oil.
And the Thieves Household Cleaner.
And just a little bit of elbow grease.
A little bit of elbow grease.
Awesome.
Yay.
Thank you, Young Living. I don't have to buy new carpet.